Alright, next duel, and possibly the last one, if it goes as, if it lasts as long as that last game. Man, like, I don't think I won any matches today. I mean, you know, like tonight. I don't think I won any matches tonight. And that is painful. That dope galaxy. Galaxy eyes in the gray. On a normal summon, okay, dang. This thing is taking a while. So, can I activate its effects? I mean, it's not saying wait. Oh, wow, this thing is going slow. This thing is going slow. I don't know, if it's because this guy's connection is bad or what. Because my last games weren't this slow. Shit. Come on, this is ridiculous, man. Like, you know what? I just might just quit this one because this is embarrassing. Yeah, I think that. Fucked up. Yeah, it's just not working. Yeah, screw this. Oh, wow. So now it's... Oh, man. It's good now, dude. Don't worry about it. Now, what was I gonna get? Oh, that's right, Galaxy Knight. Was this wind up? Didn't they get killed? Well, they're still playable.
I forget, like, was Wind Up Magician limited? Or was it semi-limited? Hey, Wind Up Juggler, ain't seen that in a minute. That was one of those wind-ups that people forgot about. Did he choose spell cards? Whatever. Must have got some good back row then. Ironically enough. Not sure I can't activate it. Shucks. Yeah, this seems like it's gonna be the last duel for this week. Well, obviously he's going to my graveyard because his graveyard doesn't have crap. Picking my Tachyon. Ma'am, I have nothing. As of right now, I have squat. Oh well, looks like I can chalk this one up as another loss. Oh well, even though Lady Luck wasn't on my side, I still enjoyed myself. It seemed like my main problem was that I kept forgetting my exceeds, which I'm pretty sure I took care of prior to, you know, even starting this fan day. Oh well. Looks like that's gonna be it. Well, since that's it, see you guys next week for the next YuGiOh 101 Fan Day. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace.